The Giants' 2020 season is off to a less than ideal start with an 0-4 record and an offense that is failing to reach the end zone. Now the Giants are in contention for the first overall pick, and it begs the question, should they consider drafting a quarterback? Of all years, this year has a player that many consider to be a slam dunk guarantee, with Clemson's Trevor Lawrence sitting atop the throne. If the Giants find themselves in that spot, many are now questioning, do they take the chance and move on from Daniel Jones after just two seasons? The BBV staff hopped on a roundtable episode to discuss the implications of possibly moving on from Jones, what it would take for it to happen, and also why they might consider doing it.
If you're talking about the number one overall pick and you're talking about Trevor Lawrence, I think you're in a situation where first of all, the Giants obviously don't want to be there. The ideal thing would be for the Giants to play well enough that they could perhaps capitalize on having an early pick, you know, by trading out and getting some assets. But I think two things are at play. If you go 0-16 and you're that bad, I've always said that part of the thing about this season is finding out if Daniel Jones is going to take the steps forward to prove to you that he's your quarterback of the future. If you go 0-16 and Daniel Jones continues to make the mistakes that he's making, he's showing you that he's not that guy, and you almost have to go ahead and pick Trevor Lawrence and start over again. You just can't, you know, if you've gotten to that point, you pretty much can't say, we're going to just continue down this road and continue, you know, do what the Bears have done and sort of knock their heads against the wall with Mitch Trubisky.
And the one thing I just want to throw in for what makes this situation so different than the Jets right now, or Chris, you brought up the Arizona Cardinals, and we all admitted it. If the Giants are at the first overall pick, if they have only two or three wins, Dave Gettleman is not going to be returning as the general manager for the Giants. So if a new general manager comes in, they are not going to owe Daniel Jones anything. They're going to want to structure this team in the vision that they see and also what they want to work with Joe Judge to create. If they're in that spot to draft Trevor Lawrence, they're not going to have any personal connection to Daniel Jones. Things could turn around quickly after a very difficult first stretch of games for the New York Giants. It could very well not be the Giants with the first overall pick come draft time in April. However, if that does happen, where do you stand? Do you think the Giants should select Trevor Lawrence, or should they stick with Daniel Jones? Drop a comment below on your thoughts on what you think the Giants should do.